called that Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra.
And how are the shoes? Shoes good?
Shoes
good. Shoe check?
Yeah.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it.
New York. Standing on the red carpet with C.J. Carmichael in the category of contemporary series, romance, suspense, and adventure. Her novel Perfect Partners is up for a RITA Award, and this is a super romance set in New York City with no secret babies to be seen. What were you thinking?
I know, it's been a bit departure, isn't it? But I'm really excited because it's a New York-based story. Private eyes, all my favorite things.
It's all good.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations on the nomination and good luck to you.
Thank you.
Well, this is my lovely co-presenter this evening, the wonderful Patience Bloom. She's joining me on the red carpet and hogging the entire red carpet. Joining me on the red carpet this evening is executive editor Marcia Zinberg. Marcia, tell me what an evening like this means to you.
It means a lot. I've been with Harlequin almost 28 years, and I've had a couple of candidates nominated before, but never won. So being here with Allison is really special, and I've got my fingers crossed. I'm very excited.
Thank you very much for joining us.
You're welcome.
Start again.
I'm gushing. My favorite authors.
How many nominees is this nominations for you?
This is my first.
How does that feel?
Amazing. I've been treated like a princess this week.
Well, that's wonderful. Congratulations and
good
luck tonight.
Thank you so much.
This dude is on the cover with a big honking watch. Is he unexpected because he came to time? I mean, seriously.
No, he didn't expect to fall in love with a woman. Anderson.
Oh, so that's an unexpected part.
That's the unexpected.
Is this your first nomination?
It is my first nomination.
How does it feel?
Amazing. Really amazing.
That's wonderful. Congratulations on the nomination.
Tonight is HQN and Super Romance author extraordinaire and champion for children's diabetes, Brent Hope.
Oh, Mira.
I thought maybe she was revealing something to me. I didn't know, so I didn't correct her.
Category, so I have to ask. So where can you buy these pop-holding stockings? They have them
for you. If you find out, let me know.
I'm looking for one in a lawyer size tall. Is this your first time being nominated?
Yes, it is.
Oh, congratulations.
I'm here tonight. Thanks.
You have, what, five novels coming out this year? Do you
have choices? I did have five, yes. And no, I don't see
them. I just wanted to
see the bags in a while.
You look stunning. So are you excited? How does this feel?
I'm very excited.
Well, congratulations and good luck tonight.
Thank you.
We're on the red carpet tonight with Kellyanne Riley, who's been nominated for Best First Book for her book, Firestorm. First book, really? Really?
It really is.
You know that there are aspiring authors everywhere who want to shoot you right now, so there's nothing under bed somewhere moldering with
chocolate. Well, there's other books, but that was the first one I finished, and it actually started years ago, and I put it aside. So.
Joining me tonight is Mira and Super Romance author extraordinaire, and one of my personal favorites, Brenda Novak, who is also a champion for children's diabetes, and she's nominated tonight.
Happy when this story was nominated because it turned out to be one of my favorite. I feel like some of the other novellas that I've written have been novellas set at Christmas. I feel like this one turned out to be a true Christmas story, so I was very excited.
Standing on the red carpet with me now is Leslie Wanger, editor-at-large of Harlequin. She's here with her author, Maggie Shane, who is a double nominee. How does that feel? I know this isn't the first time on the red carpet for you. Does it ever get old?
Never. Especially not when it's Maggie, because she's so wonderful as a writer and as a person that good things happen to her. So here's hoping tonight more good things happen.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Yes. How does that feel? Thank you. It's so exciting. I have been nominated 15 times for this award in various categories, and I've taken one home in 2005, and I think I'm doing good things.
I think that sounds like a great idea. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Anthropology and Duran Duran. special event?
Well, tonight, the very first author that I ever bought for Harlequin Teen, Julie Kagawa, is nominated for both Best First Book and Best Young Adult Fiction. So I'm just very excited at the honor RWA has done her by nominating her book in these two wonderful categories, and really looking forward to a wonderful ceremony.
And we're on the red carpet tonight with Helen Brenna, whose book The Moon That Night has been nominated for a RITA Award in the Contemporary Series Romance, Suspense, and Adventure.
First nomination for you?
This is my fourth.
Wow, how does that feel?
Amazing. I'm very proud and humbled and excited and everything you can.
I saw you waving your flag at the literary signing. Sorry, yes, did you get to keep it?
I forgot it.
Oh, no.
I actually did. Someone sending me another one, though. I was so tired and so exhausted after that that I actually walked out and forgot the thing. I valued so much.
Well, hopefully you come home with a big hardware tonight. Congratulations and good luck.
Thanks so much, Jayne.
I think it's that sense of community. I think it's getting to visit with characters that are larger than life and yet real enough that they feel like they could be their friends, so they want to return and spend more time with them.
One of my favorites is the one with Josh and the hairdresser, and I just want to check to see how they're doing right now.
They're doing great. Okay. Probably got a couple kids on the way.
Okay. Wow, how does that feel?
It feels great. First time is fine, and they're wrong. And second time, you think. And third time, you think. Third time, you might like it.
Yeah. Well, I hope your third time lucky. Congratulations on the nomination. Good luck tonight. Ask you, are angels the new vampires?
I think possibly. They're very cool, they're very big and sexy and kind of dark and brooding. And I love them, that's why I wrote them. So hopefully there's a future for angels alongside vampires at least.
This nomination? How does that feel?
Exciting and nervous and everything else, but I think it's great. I'm so excited to get in there and just sit down and enjoy it.
Well, I'm going to let you go in and sit down. Congratulations. You are a 6-time RITA Award winner. What advice can you share with the newbie nominees tonight?
When we come to a conference like this, we're all alike. We're all sisters trying to perfect our craft, trying to create books that readers will love and get something back to readers. There's no difference. We all share together. It's fantastic.
So where do you buy this Millionaire Mistletoe?
Oh, and there's a special aisle in Target that's towards the back, but there's a password to get through.
You have the password, so, will you share it with me?
No.
Oh my word, well, you know what? I won't hold it against
you. Thank you, I appreciate that.
Congratulations.
There are only so many billionaires.
Well, I'm looking for two.
Okay, well then, I can't help you.
Well, too bad. Congratulations on your nomination.
Thank you so much.
And good luck to you. So you have been nominated, but I also heard that you hit the New York Times bestseller list, so which is more exciting?
I'm gonna have to go with the New York Times list.
I think you did!
Was that I got to be here with all of my Harlequin peeps and my agent and got to celebrate with everybody. So it's been a magical week. So if I don't take home the little golden girl,
that's
kind of okay. Congratulations on your nomination. Congratulations on your list. And my fingers crossed for you tonight.
Thanks.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So tell me, which one was your favorite? You can tell us.
Okay, I will. I'll tell you. The Wedding Garden. Because it has more of the alpha hero, and I really like the bad boys, so there's a bad boy in there.
We all love the bad boy.
Yeah.
Congratulations on the nomination, and good luck
tonight. Thank you so much.
I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep.
And so much love.
And a hill